So I'm out here in my old high school, walk around a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I try to walk around a little bit because I don't know if I'm able to do this. Got some people that's walking. Got the cafeteria people here. So I'm going to try to give y'all a little tour of this old high school, the cleaning school. But I think my math class used to be like right over that door. I think the art class used to be right down here. Oh, so y'all can see that. All right, here's the cafeteria area. They even have a night like that over there. That wasn't even there when I was here. So, it's the cafeteria area. I don't know if I'm able to, but let's see. They don't move the soda machines down here near the cafeteria. It used to be in the back that way where I passed by it. So, I don't know. I'm able to do this. Let me see if I can find it for soda. The one of the custodians that used to work here, she has glasses. It's kind of like short hair. She likes Spanish.
Okay. Hold on.
It's one of the bathrooms. Let me pause this video for a moment, y'all. So, I'm back. The custodian, one of my favorite custodians that used to work here, she no longer is here. So I was trying to see her to speak to her for a moment. But, I can't give y'all a whole tour of everything. That's the library over there. There's people in there, so I don't want to peep all up in there. But we used to come back here. Days of wrapping it. Now back there was the lunchroom. So we used to wrap back there. I don't think I can go out those doors. I don't know. I don't want to let the alarm sound off. But I used to have a class that's like way in the back. And then I had an art class which used to be up at front. So I don't know what happened to that. But I'm going to walk y'all around here. Today we used to chill all over here. I don't know if I can walk right here. Let's see. I might king. I never had a locker. That's where the computer class used to be at right there. Until Sheila. Just trying to give y'all a tour of this school. So, this was, I didn't even know there was classes down here. But anyways, we used to come out here. I used to have class back here in the 800 building. I'm not gonna go back out there because I don't know if these doors gonna sound off or alarm or anything. So I'm not gonna go out there, but we used to have class back there. But, yeah, though, got my niece's graduation program. So I'm gonna head back to the auditorium. What class that is? I'm gonna head back to the auditorium. Just hang with my niece for a few. My program starts at 6:30. And it's So y'all make sure y'all just stay tuned for this. That's on the video. Oh, got to show y'all the gym. Let me take y'all around the other way because I can't really see it from that way. Most of all my classes at this school used to be all up in the front and then back at the 800 hall. Well, I just showed y'all. I'm gonna take y'all towards the gym if y'all look inside the gym. Good gym.
Yeah.